nobody believes me and nobody gives a damn. But I've been through a lot and I'm the devil's right hand man. He puts me through some things that I just do not understand. Seem like he been plotting something big enough to plan, and I'm okay. I don't need no help, I'm just the same. And I'm all by myself, I feel deranged. No, I can't look at you, you'll think I'm strange. But it's just the devil that's inside of me. Tired of the same old shit, just wanna give up, just quit. All these people don't know I'm legit. What am I gonna do to show you? I've been feeling real different lately. Don't know why, but it just got drowsy. All these people don't wanna be around me. But when I got racks, they surround it.